So what's up?
Just tell us about yourself.
Oh, shit.
I didn't know you were the leader.
how confident is he? So tell us about your show.
Yeah.
Okay, Captain. I'm going to give you some Earl Grey hot first. Listen. The show is about a rock band coming back together after never making it, almost making it. We come back together through Johnny Rock's daughter that he never knew he had to make her a star. So, but it really is just about a family. I mean, that's it. If you watch any of the reality shows with these famous people, you see that they're normal, they fight, they do all this great. That's kind of, you get an insight to the, what happens with rock and roll. Oh, I love her. And, and then with all this stuff, we at the end of these episodes comes these awesome songs that Leary wrote, because he's so awesome. He's so talented. He's good looking. He's what?
Do you know he's a doctor?
Hey, I'm. Anyways, he's really, no, I'm joking. Rehab. Hey, Johnny, you know what? Fuck him. I'll tell you. This music's awesome. Now you just lost 10 minutes of our. We got minutes with these people.
I just got a laugh.
The captain got pissed. Okay, by the way. He was mad. Actually, when you left, he typed something.
The drummer is the heart of the band. I will tell you that. We are a dysfunctional family there's been a rift in our family for 25 years, and we're getting back together, and we're coming at you with a vengeance.
And this guy is probably one of the funniest guys in the world on the episode.
I love
that. In life,
he's on my payroll.